tell us how far you came for this today.
I flew all the way from Morocco, from Casablanca.
Wow, but you're originally from where?
I am from Guatemala. This is the Guatemalan flag, and this is the Moroccan flag.
When did you hear about Badwater?
I hear I have this crazy friend. I have done it 3 times. His name is Fairhawk, and he told me about it, and he said you should do it, and I was looking for a 40-year-old goal, something tough. So he told me this is like the toughest, so I signed up for it. And he also got me into doing like Marathon de Sable before, so it's a tough friend.
I think this is going to be different from other races you've run.
Oh yeah, this is going to be the toughest thing I have ever done, for sure. It's a very humbling race because I used to feel like I was very tough from the races that I have done. I have done like 100 mile and Ultraman twice. But this is like very, very humbling experience because this is like, I know I'm going to be like wanting to quit a lot of times, and I'm going to have to dig in there to find a way to find the strength to keep going. For sure, I hope I can finish. This is all I want. And it would be nice to have a buckle too, so if I can finish under 48, it would be nice.
Do you have a goal for the time you want to finish?
No, not really. I would like to do it in between 36 hours and 48, but I don't know. This race, a lot can happen. I've never run this far, this long distance, so I don't know if it's what I can do. I'm a very unknown experience. I don't know anything. I guess if I ever do it again, I will have a base to know what I can do or what I cannot do. But this, I'm going to be very conservative because I really want to finish. I don't want to go fast and then screw it all up. It's been a lot of training for this.
You have anybody at home who's watching the webcast for you?
I don't know. My kids are too small, 3 and 2. Luca and Liam, I don't think they will be watching it because they don't know. I just told them I was going for a race. They don't understand. And maybe my husband will be watching it, but he just did Ironman Austria yesterday. That's why he's not here. And I have a few friends that maybe is following. Maybe my family and friends from Guatemala, too. They know about it, so they might be checking me out, hopefully.
What about, can you tell us a little bit about the training that you did for Badwater?
Well, you know, I used to be a triathlete, so I'd like to do a lot of cross training, and I'm afraid of training too much one sport and getting injured, so I pretty much train like I would do for an Ironman. But, of course, I did a lot more mileage on the run, but I didn't run up like a whole lot, like every day or something. I would do like maybe 3 times a week, and every 2 weeks I would do a really long run for me, but not as long as this in here. I never did a night run because I live in Morocco and I don't have any ultra runners there that I could train with. So I just trained by myself. I had a crew member that would give me water, but other than that, I just did whatever I could, like one long day, and then next day also half of what I did the day before. So that was like my main like long run. But I feel a little under-trained to do this, but sometimes maybe it's better to be a little under-trained for these kind of events, I guess.